happening here on stage now at PPAC. An evil stepmother, a fairy godmother, and glass slipper. Sound familiar? Well, it's Cinderella, of course, and the whole family should be excited for this one. It's got something for everyone, but don't take our word for it. Hear it straight from the cast.
Your favorite rags to riches story hits PPAC this October.
It's incredible. You have to see it.
Get ready for a new twist on a classic.
We mix up the story a little bit. You know, everyone that comes kind of goes, I can't believe this happened, or I can't believe this happened, or, oh, it's funny. You know, it's not just, you know, kind of the Disney princess version of it.
Sing along to your favorite tunes and enjoy new ones.
Not only are you getting the songs you expect and the songs you love, but you're also going to get some beautiful new Rodgers and Hammerstein music that you may never have heard before.
Throughout the show, you see moments that you recognize, and you also recognize them in a new way.
Like Prince Topher.
He's taken the prince from kind of just this archetype, this figurehead that is fallen in love with, and he makes him a person who doesn't really know what he's doing with his life, and he's trying to find some purpose.
Audiences are connected to this timeless tale.
The first time that you fall in love or wanting to fall in love and finding purpose in someone else and finding someone who teaches you about yourself, and I think that is what's special about this version.
They are living a real life and a hard life in a lot of ways. So I think it's very relatable.
And something the whole family will enjoy.
It's really inspiring, and I love being that for both children and adults alike.
From the wigs to the ball gowns.
It is very heavy. It's probably somewhere between 10 and 15 pounds.
This award-winning musical is ready to take the stage.
It's thrilling to think that we're going to be able to come to the people of Providence, and Paige will be able to look out there and see people that normally wouldn't be able to see the show that has affected people for 2 years and going strong. And that's what I'm most excited about, and that's what's going to be exciting for us.
It is exciting. I've already seen it, and it's a great show. Tickets are still available, so you can take the whole family to see Cinderella on stage at PPAC now through Saturday night.